Today we will study our first unit of maths, number and problem solving. In this unit, we will study about numbers, two-digit numbers, ones, tens, forward counting, backward counting and so on. On page number 7, the first question is about, we have to write the missing number of the sequence. For finding the missing number, you should always count forward. Or if it is back, then you should to count backward. First question is 41, that number is missing. 43, 44, 45, 40, number is missing. 47, 48 and 49. We have to simply count forward counting. After 41, you have to tell what comes. So after 41, there is 42. 43 is already here. 44 is here. 45 is here. Then after 45, you all know 46 will come. 47, 48 and 49 is already here. So the question is complete. The next question is in your notebook is 51, 52, then there is blank. So you have to count what comes after 52, it will be 53. 54 is already here. Again, next you have to tell what comes after 54. So it will be 55. You have to solve the C question also in your book. Now come to page number 9. In page number 9, the question is you have to count in twos from 20 to 30. First question is this. As we all know, our continuous counting 1, 2, 3 and so on. But the question is tricky. We have to count in twos, which means we have to count one after the other number. There is a frog in your notebook. For example, it is 20. If you count in twos, then 21 and 22. You have to count every second number and leave and skip first number. After 22, 23 and second is 24. So counting in twos will be like this. After 24, 25 is first number and 26 is second. And we are counting up to twos. Again, 26, skip one number and come to another one, second one. So after 26, it will be 28. After 28, again, skip one number and come to next one, 30. So the counting in twos is like this. In another example of your book, we have to count in five from 30 to 60. Now, on page number 9, question number B is, we have to count in 5 from 30 to 60. In our previous question, we were counting in 2s from 20 to 30 and in this we have to count in 5. So for counting in 5, we will count 4 numbers, we will skip them and count directly come to 5th number. For example, after 30, 31, 32, 33, 34. 4 numbers are here, then after 4 number, 5th will be 35. So you have to skip 4 number and remember the number which come on 5. After 35, 36, 37, 38, 39. 4 numbers, skip them and come to next number. That is 40. After 40, again we are counting in 5. So skip 4 numbers. 41, 42, 43, 44, 4 done, come to next, that is 45. Again, after 45, skip 4 numbers, 46, 47, 48 and 49. Skip them and after 49, you will come to directly 50. So we are counting in 5. Skip 4 numbers and come to the 5th one. Again, from 50, we do the same and come to 55. Again, we will come to our last number, that is 60.
ITM Global School Gwalior, truly global, truly Indian.